It's too late now. I remember everything and how careless we could be.
Yo, what's good, everyone? Wolf here. Welcome back to episode 10 of our Dead Island 2 playthrough.
Hi, it's just me, Abe.
We are literally starting off where we started.
What would Ashley think if she knew you were down in the sewers risking your life for a bunch of dumb bitch?
Hey, Andrea. I made it.
Welcome. Good to see you alive.
No chores today?
No. I burnt my mop. It was that to shove it up a certain gulo.
I'm glad we're friends now, Andrea.
I must confess, I raised my hand to Emma and Sam. Not something they'll forget in a hurry.
Well, technically that's assault, but I can't think of a single witness who could back up their story.
Ah, Emma was such a lovely girl once. Fame has not been kind to her, but perhaps something good can come from all this horror.
Good can come from all this.
Yes, maybe. I just think perhaps with Sam, she can start the game.
A second chance. The most valuable thing in the world.
Miracles happen. She gave me this house, you know?
Doesn't surprise me. I can tell she loves you.
We will be safe now. For a moment, I saw the old Emma.
Or a glimpse of the new one, maybe. Where are they, anyway?
Ah, you only just missed them. After my chancla... Well, they seem keen to leave. They're waiting for you at the sewers. Emma Jones, in the sewers.
Oh, she has no idea what's coming, trust me.
Well, may God watch over you all. Whatever happens, you will always be welcome at the Salazar residence.
Thank you. Good luck and God bless.
Can't say I care for Emma. Clean?
Back to Patton's place then.
So now I'm going to get up there, to be honest.
Hello? Hello? It's Ames. Come in, Emma Jaunt. Sam? Anybody? Fuck you. Left a few for me, huh, Sam?
Thank you.
I must have the record for zombie killing. Wish I kept score.
To be honest, if my character wants to know that bad, let's have a look. Oh, it's not going to tell me, is it? I could have sworn it told you. Oh, fuck. Should have seen them coming.
She really wanted us to stay, but...
We had to be firm with her.
Hey, who's out there?
Hey, Patton, it's Amy. Open up. Over to you.
Hey. Oh!
Hello.
Oh, it's a mess. Everywhere.
Need to kneel. We're not the queen. Call me Emma.
Tap on. Patton.
And I'm Sam B. You know, who do you voodoo, bitch?
Hey, I got a zombie army.
I really need your help.
There's a helicopter on Hollywood Boulevard. Just needs a pilot.
No. I can't.
You know Omen to Kill?
Yeah?
Remember how Randy couldn't get back in a car after his crash? But then, when the monster was about to get me, he suddenly shows up in a Camaro and saves me.
So cool!
I need you to be my Randy. Be Randy for all of us.
Okay, yeah! I'll try. For you.
Thank you.
I think I remember how to fly.
We are going to die in a fireball.
He won't let us down. Come on.
This way for the happy ending.
Thank you, kind sir.
Ancient history. It's time for you to be the star.
All right, let's go.
Thought it was a red one.
After me.
Be my guest.
No! 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 No!
Oh, fuck. Fuck, that was risky.
Scratch one. Two down, two to go.
Does that say 20 again? Oh, relax, broski. Yeah, it just says 20. Oh, 50. I've got 20, right.
That was a cinch.
Mind-blowing shotgun, okay. Thank you. I'm gonna need that water canister now.
Emma? Patton? Sam, even? Damn.
No water one, is there? Oh, you can shoot it and it'll come out. Oh, sweet. Ah, I thought you'd get away with it, did ya? Thought I'd slide down the hill. You what?
Guys will be fine. Sam can handle himself. So many of them, massed down here, in the dark.
Hmm. personal storage, isn't it?
Of relating to or inhabiting the underworld. From the Greek root meaning earth.
Don't trust it, innit?
Was Emma actually enjoying herself? Better focus on my own problems. Oh, he just said bye-bye to me. Cheeky little prick. Hey guys, Anyone there? Please say you're okay.
Hey, it's Emma. Patton's got us into a side tunnel, and so far, it's clear. We'll have a straight shot through to Hollywood with any luck. How about you?
Don't worry about me. I'm zombie-proof. Just get there in one piece.
Be careful.
These big CDC hatches in the back, and that one looks dead.
And there's the cause. A new breaker. Surprise, surprise. Breaker.
Hooray for me.
Your basic toaster in the bath, but turned up to 11.
Fuck, you know. I think that's everything in there. Oh, that. Hang on, where's the breaker I threw then? Oh, you're fucking kidding me, where is it then? fucking respawn there, doesn't it?
Exit energized. Oh, and here come my fans.
Oh. That's, no, that's a good one. That's the... That's when we walk around Valley Electric now. Get out of here. So I feel like I left something back here. One second. There's like a bit of data or something on the floor when I killed someone originally out here. I don't think it's going to let me go back through now. Oh, it was a protein bar. Alright. I thought it was like a bit of data or something. He was just sitting on the toilet. Guessing there's nothing on it.
Living meat is everywhere.
actually, but the game will pick it up on myself.
And it's already everywhere. Just shut up, babe.
Jess?
Holy shit.
Yellow? Emma? You there?
We're good. Hatton thinks we're nearly there. You?
I'm going to take the train.
A train? Can you drive one?
Drive one? You have to drive them? I'll figure it out. Enjoy your walk.
Thanks.
I guess you just turn everything on, see what happens. This is gonna make some noise.
I like it. Yeah, ready. Bow. Oh, I'm in his body. Fucking hell. Have it.
Ooh, stuff's getting real.
Fugatti. Let's fucking go, Hollywood Boulevard. Like, I forgot this part was even in the game, to be honest. I ain't gonna lie. Give me 2 seconds, I'm just quickly gonna have a drink. Let's go.
Hey guys, I made it to Hollywood in style. Feet up. Not much of a view from the windows, but. Guys? Hello? Crap. Positive thoughts, Ames. They'll make it.
Barricaded from inside. If I can just see enough to.
Fuck it, all that scrap on the floor that I can't take. I've actually got a skill available. No, he's just telling me. Oh no, I have. Hang on. Carl.
Tough trip.
No time for a debrief. Got a mob on our tail.
Let's find this helicopter and get going.
Can't do it, not up there!
Patton, listen to me. Every movie has this moment. The hero is tested in the worst way, but they always come through. I believe in you. Come on, let's do it together. Dude!
Just trying to help a brother out!
Whoa, that's bright. Oh shit, we are actually in Hollywood. Damn.
Zombies don't shoot people.
No. So let's get out of here.
Whose bird is this anyway?
Dr. Reuben Reeds. Asshole played me into doing all this stuff for him, saying it was for a cure. Turned out he started the outbreak.
What?
What?
Every fucking time.
I was so dumb. Now he's in some lab here doing fucking stuff. As soon as we're out of here, we'll tell the army and they can napalm his ass.
Works for me. Let's go.
This isn't right. The heroes don't run away at the end. They see things through.
Real life isn't like the movies.
You think I don't know that, huh? The movies show us how we could be. If we were better people.
Sam, will you just tell him? Sam! He's burning up. We have
Fuck.
To find out.
It's not good.
No. I'm staying here. It must be different shit this time. Hollywood Boulevard. Time was I given anything for my name on the walk. So focused on fame, I lost what really matters.
You and me both. Emma.
We've been here before. I'm sorry, but we can't risk letting him.
Shh. I know.
No, I can't end like this for him. Surely not. I hope he's just having a little phase and he makes it through.
I can't.
He's outlived two. He can make this one.
It's not my style anyway. I'll stop Reed.
Yeah, now that's a Hollywood ending. Get back in the nick of time.
Don't leave without me. And watch out for the sniper.
Hey. I believe in you.
But you don't know what I am.
Okay, Dr.
Hi.
Non-routine appointment.
A Hollywood ending. Is this the end then? Let me just check my trophies through my PlayStation app on my phone. Surely it can't be the end yet. No, there's still like three more trophies, I believe, before the end one. Because it can't end like that. But this is looking clean. I completely forgot this was even going to be part of the map. Admiring some of the scenery, innit? I'm gonna have to kill as many zombies as possible because I'm getting close. I'm three levels off the 30. I thought it went up to 50, but apparently not. Apparently it is 30. Right, there's nothing there.
happened bring Tisha's trail of, well, angry teen violence leads down the boulevard.
So am I following them or what?
Moving. Tisha wasn't retrieving her arrows. Into the shopping mall. Where were you headed, Ruben? This was pushed over. On purpose. Tisha laid down cover. Well, Ruben made a way in. Security reader was broken. So they had to find another way in.
That's why they went up here then? No. Oh no, yeah, that is right.
Lotus film? Re-aging? What, did Dr. Reed come here to get some extra wrinkles?
So I say investigate, there is literally fuck all to investigate. So it's all good at saying to us to investigate it, but I can't. There's nothing really here.
Okay, Constant.
You'll need this information for the day ahead.
Whole places. Names, IDs. This jar of cream. It's a joke, right?
Alright, let's get our weapons up to scratch again.
Door. Of course. I've tracked you down, Reed. Found your hidey hole. And I'm done being nice.
Remember me? You monster?
Wait! You don't understand!
Yes! I'm not a fucking zombie!
What are you then?
I don't know. But you do, don't you? You started the outbreak!
Dad? What did you do? What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
Why did you infect the city?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure is worse than the disease.
No. No. The autophage isn't an illness. All right. 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's inside everyone.
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets at worst.
We're joined in our minds.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or... I can only spare a few drives. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. All right? Yeah, just... Go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA! Before I...
There's nothing we can do. We've gotta go.
Don't touch me!
Come on! Run! Just go!
Oh shit. This is our one last big boss battle or something. Think it might be. Right, what have I got? Calm, that's him gone. I'm mutating though, I think. This ain't good. I'm passing out.
Come on, Ames. Wakey, wakey.
All right.
Oh, man. This place is dying. Oh, wait, Tisha. Where's Tisha? Tisha knows she has to escape. She'll head back to the chopper. As should I.
Something's gonna go wrong.
And I'm done with being civil. Here we go. Tisha here?
Huh. Who?
Oh, shit. I hope she'd be here.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Paid the price. Oh, crap.
Goodbye. Again?
Wait!
It's what I deserve.
No. No one deserves this. I've got a one-shot cure. It was meant for me, but... we've all got to change. You can too.
What a go.
Not his head, you idiot.
Yeah. Muscle memory.
What goats? We've actually saved him.
Perfect. Hey. I gotta get going.
I'm staying. The cure's out there. And she won't last long without help.
Here. Go save the world.
Count on it.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Hey. Oh, fuck no.
Yes. To find Tisha.
That's the only reason.
Oh shit, right. Do I get to fight or is it a cutscene? Where's your head? I think that's it. I think that's end game. Well then. Hey. LA is yours. You've completed the story quest, but there's still plenty to around LA. Yeah, LA. Keep an eye out for side quests, other content you've now unlocked. And we've got Smashing Emma's Wrath. Hey. So that is it.
Okay,
go inventory. Got a new weapon. Let's go. Hey, what a brilliant game. We're gonna have to end it off, aren't we?
Slap a bow over my mouth and say, don't open till Xmas. But at least come hear me out. Until later, we only get one shot at this. Come meet me behind the bleachers on Hollywood Boulevard. Smiley face. Okay, thanks. Bye.
Let's go do it then. This is a way to end off the episode. I need to get up.
We don't have much time. Let's get down to business. Bestie? Hell yeah, you came. This is working out as perfect as can be. Styles, if you're filming, I'm gonna kick your butt live on air.
Wait, hear me out. Sure.
So you'll just use that footage from now on, and I won't have to keep rescuing you? No pain, no gain.
That means you're cool with it, right? Then let's fucking go! Oh, but I still need to actually turn the cameras on first. Guess I have to endanger myself just one last time, huh?
You have no shame, Amanda Styles. Okay, I'll fix the power.
Knew I could count on you.
Talk to you later. If this is the last one, this should be the one for the quest then, for the trophy.
We are so doing this! You gotta come out here to the street. Found two big names you just have to meet.
Styles, we are not doing this again.
You mad? Only way we're getting up the street now is if you get over here and fight our way out.
I'm gonna kill her.
Fuck's sake. Have it.
Hey,
Oh, fuck's sake. Sorry, I put my med kit on as I went past. Oh, I gotta start right from the beginning.
Dangerous here.
It's way more dangerous over here on the Romero stage. See you soon.
Oh, fuck off. It's because I was stuck in a fire. I'm going to have to start right from the beginning again, and I... Nah, right, not right from the start, but still.
immune, so I'm not turning.
Like, yeah, duh. I have literal videos of you shrugging off bites. No shit, you're immune. Congrats, BT Dubs.
What? Wait, I'm lost.
You have no idea how far I'll go. Especially with survivors inside the Hollywood Mall there. Hashtag hint hint.
Leave him alone!
Wow, he really thinks so little of me, don't ya? Well, this is it. No turning back. Let's become the faces of this outbreak together. They say you die twice. Like these two famous morons. Not because they're zombies, but... Oh! Just kill them already!
Ah, it's not gonna let me.
Die in life. And die again when no one remembers you. 15 minutes of fame isn't enough. I want to live forever. You can leave, but what happens next might be on your conscience.
Oh, it's this one last boss battle.
Gotcha. Just needed time to record the turn. My fans are gonna see something wild.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck off. That was so unlucky. I had a plan and it just didn't go. I haven't got the ammo for anything. I can't get into the store to craft any ammo. Actually, if I got... How they make it, fuck. If I had the ammo, I'd have this done in no time.
Just kill them already!
fuck off. I was putting the medkit on and then it... Oh. I will get this done. I need to. Like, it's the last bit of the game.
I'm warning you. You do not want to miss this finale.
Oh, brother, don't give a shit at this point. I need to find some ammo. Problem is, there ain't gonna be any, is there? I'm gonna have to take the shabby guns I've got in my inventory and work from there. Just need some ammo. Actually, I can change my curveballs as well, so I'm not going to need bait for the moment. This ain't even working. If I could just dash nade at him. Oh, he's immune, you shit. This guy shouldn't be a problem, so I've got a couple bullets left, but... Oh, that's only the first wave, isn't it?
Gotcha. Just needed time to record the turn. My fans are gonna see something wild. Wow, Virus fucked those two up. Barely even recognize them. Can't leave them alive. Might hurt someone.
Stay with the team, Amanda.
Glad you came back. Do you know know what to do. Kill all the zombies. Just make sure the camera gets my best side.
I've got any ammo. I got one bullet. Oh, the nail gun. I swear I picked one of them up. I did. That one.
Amanda, keep talking to me.
There you go, doing style.
Amanda. She dropped a note. I'll get your video out. You can have your moment.
Let's go.
Serious vlogs. But this one isn't some phony apology. This is real. This is a bite. Right now in LA, there is an outbreak of zombies. No joke. As I was attempting to get footage to show you, one got me. I already feel like crud, so I've decided for this video, I'm going to show you what comes next. Share this vid everywhere. When the algorithm tries to sweep this under the rug, don't let it. Watch me turn into one of them. Got no apologies to make, except that I'm sorry that I won't get to see your reaction to this. That's right, Armada. Let's go out big. Save the F's in chat for later. You've got a job to do. Make me famous. I just need to leave a message for a friend first. Hope they come in time, or today's video's gonna get grim. Oh. And Mom, maybe don't watch this one, okay? Love you. So much. Alright. I'm ready. Hey, bestie! It's your girl, Amanda Styles! Swear to you, this is the last time.
Alright.
you. Sorry. I was in my own world there.
Hey, Sebastian. First the movie lot, now Hollywood Boulevard. You really taking in the sights.
Oh, hey. Yeah. Body snatchers didn't make things easy. But we're here. And I'm happy to see you. Are you here to aid Captain Vixen in reclaiming Planet Hollywood? Jeez. Sorry, that was lame.
Too late to worry about that now. Hey, where's your Captain Vixen anyways?
She ordered me to stay here and guard the post while she did something at the Chinese theater. Alone. It's like I'm just useless. Do you think she trusts me? I mean, I'm wearing frickin' cardboard armor.
Dude, your outfit's lit. Honestly. And I'm sure she trusts you. Let me go check on her. You keep guarding here.
Thanks. I'm sorry I can't be more help.
Alright, let's go. Any last quest it gives us while we're just doing this episode, we'll clean them up, innit?
Crisis. Thinks he's no use to you.
Oh, Sebastian. He's already doing more than enough. In fact, he gave me this idea. I didn't want to put him in danger again, though I admit I could use an extra pair of hands right now.
I do have two hands. What's the plan?
Monarch Studios was shipping marketing gear for the awards via the Metro, including a logo filter meant for one of these big spotlights. As far as I can tell, it got to the station, but no one collected it.
Okay. Is this really gonna help fight zombies, though?
It's not about stopping them. It's about gathering survivors. Maybe even some of my Spacebox castmates. Strength in numbers. Now be careful. There's rumors of zombies down there, if you can believe it.
Alright, let's go then. Probably time to put my curveball back on.
answer.
Fuck me, that's loud down there. Does the job though. I don't know why I didn't use one earlier. Trust it'd be the big Donnie.
Don't get people's attention, that light will.
Sebastian's fanboying gave me the idea. In this one episode, the crew is stranded, and Vixen rigs up a signal out of some scrap. Hopefully any other survivors nearby will have a beacon to follow.
Like my coach always says, teamwork makes the dream work. but you sure you're ready for your team to grow?
Going solo would make some things easier, but others harder. And staying on the run creates its own problems. Besides, here, now, feels like a Captain Vixen is needed. Especially for people like Sebastian. He finds it hard to be alone. I gotta finish up, but let him know I'll be back soon. I've worried him enough.
On it. Go Team Space Fox!
Where's Miss Shepherd? Is she okay?
Yeah, she's doing fine. She's just space foxing up your spotlight idea. Then she'll be back.
Huh? My idea? What?
She'll explain it, but with luck, you'll have helped her save a lot more people.
She is the coolest, and so are you. Well, you gotta take something as thanks for all the help. And may the star of Volpine forever guide us.
Sweet. And next time you need something, I want my own Space Fox uniform.
Hey, hang on, we need that weapon. Calm. And we got the trophy for it. I believe the only thing we got left now then is oh, what'd you call it? Oh, I can't think off the top of my head. It's the woman that's doing the painting. Why have I come in here? I need a fast travel point. Is it there or is it here? No, it's not Venice Beach. Is it there? I will probably end the episode off in a minute. I'm gonna look around for that last one for the trophy. There is some side quests though that I'll be doing, just playing and then sorting into like some bloopers and stuff like that. No, it ain't this place.
Emma and Sam made it out. Pro.
Oh, there's a side quest now. Pillow's bugged out.
Just as the infected started crawling out of every manhole and overrunning the city.
I don't know. Is it?
I know. You're thinking, oh, we get quakes all the time. But never like these, with such localized effects. And their epicenters? Nowhere near where we'd expect them. There's more going on under the surface. I just need the data to prove it.
Let me guess. You need my help.
I'm afraid so. Some colleagues and I placed 4 seismometers in the sewers to gather readings as soon as we noticed. We got in through the Bel Air access tunnel not far from here. Our little field trip did not go well. I need you to collect our data.
I'm sorry you lost people.
We soldier on. The devices you're looking for come in special locked containers. Each one has a key. Get the data from all 4 and bring it back to me. The sooner the better. The more we know, the better our chances.
I'll run on down and see what I can find.
Alright, I want to go map. What's that one there? No, that's the one we just got given. Could we get out on the roof yet then? Was it out and across here, or was that, am I wrong? No, I don't think our house was in this place. No, it's in Beverly Hills, isn't it? It's where Roxanne and I live, right? Right, so we need to go to Beverly Hills, that's where it is. Then I forgot on the map. Yeah, it's that place there. There you go. Right, it's ready. Why is it not showing up? Oh, it's down here. And then through this way. Side quest complete. I don't know if that's the overall one. I think we now have to let her work and come back. So I'll stand out here quick. I'll check my skills. Just gonna stand on his truck while we wait. So now, if I go, well, I haven't got a trophy, so yeah, there must be another bit to it.
Yeah.
I'm just running about waiting for this quest to start. Wait, where's she gone? I'm pretty sure I didn't get the trophy. Let me double check through my app. Yeah, I ain't finished it yet, so. Surely it's just a waiting game then. Whoa, broski. It's not one of the spawners questing. I'm having a quick Google just to make sure I've double check and see if I've done everything. Nothing's happening. I did read it said fast travel back, so. Try that then. There we go. She's out the back of her yard now. Sweet. Can't get into a yard this way, fuck.
Hello? Francesca? You need any more guts for your masterpiece?
Alright. See what she's done.
Well? How does it make you feel?
Like... I've done a terrible thing.
Yes, facing the truth of our own grotesque reality is a miraculous experience. But see, you are free. You are absolved. God, I wish I were you. Everything before today was the looking glass, but now you're finally in Wonderland. Immerse yourself, Alice. Let it enter every part of you.
Right, there we go. And now we can trade as well. Right, sweet. Hey, and we got the trophy thing as well. Got a new weapon. The brutalizer. Hey. Well, what more better place to end it off? We've done majority of the stuff. There will be some side quests that I'm going to do, like, while I'm just recording miscellaneous stuff playing about while going for the platinum. If you did enjoy, be sure to hit the like button. Hope you did enjoy the whole overall Dead Island 2 playthrough. If you did, be sure to hit the subscribe button so you don't miss any bloopers moments or future content I have coming out. And I'll see you all in the next episode. Peace.